Indigenous people have always had a proud tradition of work. Who are those people? Those are iron workers, Mi'kmaq, Maliseets, who built America, built Canada. 6-7 generations of people from New Brunswick to Quebec, Ontario, that have never seen a day of social assistance. Proud, career, family-oriented, building their communities. If you look back historically, Indigenous people in your industry were the adept farmers. They created 2/3 of the foodstuff that exists today were created by Indigenous people. At the time of contact, when the newcomers came, the Huron had already developed 17 varieties of corn. They were doing genetic experiments ahead of Mendel Gregerson.